Today I'm bringing you something called Bad Blurbs, describing your favorite fantasy books poorly. Play along and see if you can guess correctly. When a racist murderer befriends a young girl, he convinces her to play dress up so she can murder even more people. Do you know what it is? If you guessed Mistborn, you'd be correct. After slaughtering a throng of old people, one man adopts a teenager to prove, hey, fat kids can do things too. Did you guess Lightbringer by Brent Weeks? Then you'd be right. A story in which, out of all the characters, a sexist, classist playboy has the moral high ground. Did you guess The Blade Itself by Joe Abercrombie? A white man descends from heaven to be the savior of an indigenous people. If you guessed Dune, you got it.